What's going on, people? I'm in my office, which at the moment looks more like a thrift shop than even like a, you know, video production studio. Essentially, I got Nerf guns here, whole bunch of nonsense right here. If you're wondering, you know, I didn't have a baby shower, which is a possible scenario right here that could have gone down as well. People dropped me off all sort of, you know, My Little Pony dolls and shit like that, you know, for my new little girl. Obviously not. I'm fucking, you know, I'm 20, haven't had a kid yet, thank God. And I'm fucking playing with guns, though. hella random. Basically, the reason I got all this nonsense in my office, right, is because I started some new stuff. Basically, my friend Zach phoned me probably 2 Fridays ago, and he said, "Jack, I need money, bro. Like, I need to make some money. I want to make my money quick. I don't want to just go get a regular job. I can't be fucked to just go work for some boring, you know, hourly wage." And I was like, "You know what? That's a good idea. Let's think about it." We sat there for a minute. We tried to brainstorm some ideas. You know, try to think about maybe the freelancing thing for him, whatever the case may be. Obviously, I'm a pretty good guy to talk about the freelancing thing too. Kind of the thing I've been doing for the last 2 years every single day. We tried to do a freelance thing for him maybe like a few weeks ago. That really wasn't working out too well. So we decided, we was like, "You know what? Let's think about this, bro. The easiest, most straightforward way to go make money quickly is to go to sales, buy shit for cheap, sell it for more." Luckily, we came up with this idea on a Friday so we could execute quickly. So we went down to a sale on the Saturday, which was now 2 weeks ago, and we just hit 2 more on this past weekend that's just gone. Obviously, it's Monday today. And, you know, I've sold about 7 or 8 items or something like that, and I've gotten nonsense amount of stuff here, right? So I've sold a few items, right? Shipped my stuff off. I'm profitable off of my few items. And basically, you know, I just got back from a sale yesterday and Saturday where I now have collected a shitload more stuff, which I'm gonna get rid of. Top purchase from the other day: these Meerkat dolls. Got 7 Meerkat dolls from the Go Compare kind of campaign. You know those advertisements, right? 7 Meerkat dolls, which are easily worth $10 a piece for £11. So that's like, you know, times 7ing the money right there. Essentially, profit-wise, you can make some very big percentage increases if you're doing this type of stuff. And honestly, you know, I'm not trying to do this stuff to fucking make a lot of money, to be real, or get rich. It's really essentially just a, you know, fun thing to do on the weekend. But, you know, it also goes hand in hand with my friend Zach trying to actually make a considerable amount of money out of this, which I'm not trying to make money out of this, but I'm sort of just having fun, to be honest, as well. But why am I doing this video? Why am I talking about this right now? Felt like it. Felt like it, man. Literally. And you know what I mean? I was talking to my friend Dan the other day, you know, new friend. Basically, got on the Skype call with him, talked a few things with him the other day, gave him some tips and stuff. And he said something which resonated with me, which, shout out to you, Dan, if you're watching this, bro, this definitely resonated with me, which was like, I like the stuff that he told me he likes the videos I do, which is, you know, not so grind heavy, which this kind of is grind heavy, but not my stereotypical grind heavy, which is, you know, "What's going on, guys? Today I'm going to teach you how to make $2,000 a month video editing, blah, 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 blah," which, you know, is very interesting. If you want to find out about that, you know, I got that video linked in the description. I'll try to remember to put it there. If not, type in, you know, "How to make $2,000 a month video editing, it's Jack Cole," and you'll find my video. But this is just a little bit different. It's more kind of like, you know, less business-centric, even though, like, it totally is business-centric. It's just a different business that I'm talking about, which is the resale business. What's going on, bro? You good? But it's a little bit more real, I think, right? Which, to be real, every fucking one of my videos is plenty real, right? But there's a little bit more less to the script of like, "Oh, Jack's the video guy. There's another video from him today that tells us how to be the video guy, too." A little bit switching up the script, which I like that. So today I'm literally just talking about what I've been doing recently, which is this resell thing, right? Because I want to keep this channel fresh for myself. And to be real, I didn't really feel like talking about productive video production shit today. When I looked at my list of video ideas, I'm constantly planning new video ideas. I looked at it. One of them kind of tickled my fancy, but the rest, I was like, I don't want to do this today. And guess what? I don't force shit if I don't want to do it. So turn on the camera and talked about this stuff. If you guys want to follow along the journey of the Flip Life 2019, follow Flip Life. No, Jack Cole Flip Life 2019 on Instagram, @isjackcole, for, you know, your normal shit. But screw that. Don't even fucking care about my regular Instagram. I want you to follow Jack Cole Flip Life 2019. And I'm probably about 1:20 into this video. Honestly, it's going to be fun. For the summer, every single weekend for this entire summer, just going to be flipping a whole bunch of stuff and, you know, just messing around, essentially. Like, the whole thing's pretty much for fun, more or less. I'm not doing it not to have fun, which means if we use that sort of same, you know, train of thought, I'm doing it to have fun. If I'm not doing it not to have fun, then the other option clearly is that I must be doing it to have fun. Also, big watcher of Gary Vee. You know, this is something Gary Vee's been talking about forever, but, you know, didn't totally come from Gary Vee at the end of the day. My first ever business, which, you know, I've been an entrepreneur since I was 12 years old. My first ever business was a Lego resell business on eBay at 12 years old. So before, you know, I basically ever knew about Gary Vee's little flip challenge, I was on the flip challenge early. Don't get me wrong. You know what I mean? Essentially the plan was to roll up on unsuspecting people and hold them in hostage, obviously. You know, we basically point our Nerf guns at them. Give me all your goddamn shit cheap so I can sell for more. Usually they oblige. If they don't, not looking good. basically, I'm running out of stuff to say. Pretty much, I'm going to sit down right here next to all my shit. I'm selling some stuff. So if you guys want to buy some stuff, hit me up. I got plenty of pillows. You know what I mean? Obviously a joke. I'm not trying to sell the stuff to you guys. But I think, you know, come join on with the journey. That's the main thing I want to talk about here. Come join in with the journey. Obviously, we're having a lot of fun. You know what I mean? I'm totally mixing it up. Probably some of you guys are laughing watching this, just like, Jack has lost his mind. You know what I mean? In which case, I've not lost my mind. You probably didn't know me if you thought I had much of a mind in the first place. That's wrong. I definitely have a mind. hella random video. Shout out to you guys for watching it. I'm literally just holding a Nerf gun, sat here, looking at my goddamn phone. And this is my new hustle, essentially. So I'm doing this for the next, maybe 12 weekends in a row. August, I'm gonna call it quits. Heading up country anyways in a few months, something like that. I'm trying to move out to London. So I'm down here in the countryside, and there's plenty of sales on every single weekend. If you don't know, it's called garage sales in America. I used to hit them all the time when I lived there. My dad loved them. Here they're called car boot sales. So, you know, people don't really have, you know, garage sales in their front garden and stuff like that. It's not really the same here. So they have, you know, big fields where, like, you know, car boot sales put on, and they call, you know, the trunk of the car here a car boot. So, you know, people just come and unload the shit from the trunk of their car and then, you know, sell the stuff. And me, my friend Zach, my friend Ben, roll up on them and buy the shit for cheap. Very cheap. Try and negotiate our way down to as little as possible, and then try and make profit. And to be real, it's going a little bit slow so far, you know what I mean? I just, the first week, to be real, I just bought everything. I wasn't very strategic, didn't use eBay too much, which the number one strategy here is to use eBay to actually, you know, be checking the prices as you go. So you step up to a stall, you know, we point the gun at them, give me your stuff for free. And obviously they're like, no, because this is just a Nerf gun, so then we have to negotiate the price, and we then proceed to negotiate. And get the stuff for as cheap as possible, man. Seriously. I'll show you something else, which is pretty cool that I got, right? With some collectors or something like that might think is cool. I got this, which I've decided not to sell now, which is a limited edition Matrix film reel, right? So look at this shit, right? So that right there is film, 35 millimeter film. And this is a limited edition, one out of 250 in the world, Matrix limited edition film cell, which is just pieces of film, and it's actually got a certificate of authenticity on the back that's signed by the director. Now, I hustled this lady heavy. I got it for £1, reselling for about 30 to 50 pounds. I was gonna sell it, but then I was like, you know what? I make videos, right? Isn't it kind of a cool thing to have as a video creator? Is like a limited edition film reel, you know? Like, it's to do with obviously making films. Matrix is an all-time classic film, so, you know, pretty cool at the end of the day. You know, I'm not the biggest fan of Matrix, but I'm not the biggest fan either. You know, shout out to Keanu. I just saw whatever that movie was the other week. You know what it's called. John Wick 3. That was pretty man. It actually is fucking mental, to be honest. Whole bunch of deaths in that movie right there, man. Wow. But I think it's cool, so I'm gonna keep that. That's one of my best finds right there. Easily one of my best finds. And as you can see, I got a whole bunch of junk. Say it again. Junk. For real. Winnie the Pooh pillows, these emoji pillows, all type of stuff. But today's video is just a more kind of regular one. Not actually regular at all. Regular would be the normal type of content you're used to. This is a more just spur of the moment, talk to you guys kind of video. And at the end of the day, I think these are the ones that actually make people probably more drawn to my channel. Because they're like, you know what? Fuck it. Like, this guy is giving us some more just regular shit. Because this is what I'm doing today. Don't get me wrong. I got to the office, and I was like, you know what today I'm going to do? Today, I'm going to fucking make sure I'm getting all this stuff sold right here. So I'm going to make some YouTube videos, but also just going to make sure I got every single item in here listed for easy prices. At the end of the day, I'm never trying to maximize profit. I'm always trying to get a quick flip. You know, I bought stuff yesterday. I've already sold stuff from yesterday on eBay. You know, I got to go to the post office today actually as well. got, you know, stuff to ship, whatever, you know what I mean? So, I'm busy with this little resell thing right now, you know what I mean? Like, at the end of the day, guys, I'd advise you guys to have fun, you know? That's what you want to do with everything. You know, I freelance because it's fun. If I wake up today and, you know, I don't feel like freelancing, then I don't, because it won't be fun today if I don't feel like it. If I wake up today, I don't feel like making videos. To be honest, if I don't feel like I'm making a video, it's very rare that I don't feel like making a video, because I always feel like making a video, just maybe not a type of video, because I love making videos. Been making videos since I was 10 years old, thoroughly love the process, just the type. So that's why you don't want to put, you know, too many restrictions on your stuff. That's why I don't put a restriction on myself. I'm cocking my gun, by the way, so you better be worried, all right? But don't know why I should be worried, man. What am I going to do? But at the end of the day, make sure you're having fun with everything like that. The way you sustain yourself for never getting burnt out, you know, if you don't know, I fucking work 7 days a week, have worked 7 days a week basically forever. It's not even work to me. I mean, work is, you know, more stereotypically something you don't want to do. This is, I guess, hustle or grind, but both of those words have kind of cringy connotations. I'm hustling all day, I'm grinding all day. Even though it's the reality, that's exactly what the fuck I'm doing. but, as you can see, I'm ready to go to war. Oh shit, damn it. Hell yeah, so I'm ready to go to war. I'm gonna head out there. Thank you guys for tuning into today's random ass video. If you made it to the end, comment hashtag flip life down below. Comment it right now and I'll respond and I'll be like, hell yeah, you made it to the end and I'll know you're a real G. And also follow the Jack Cole Flip Life 2019 Instagram if you want to just be entertained for the next few weeks. Honestly, it's just complete random, more entertainment based stuff, like entirely entertainment based stuff. I'm not doing it not to entertain, I'm doing it to entertain some people, bro, for real. So at the end of the day, come tune into the Jack Cole Flip Life 2019 Instagram account. Alright, it stopped recording, so that's the phone telling me to shut up and end the video. No problem, I'm not gonna ignore the sign. What's going on, guys? Thank you guys for watching. Thank you, follow the Jack Cole Flip Life Instagram and be entertained for the summer. Thanks for watching. Take it easy. Later.